Hello, friends. Welcome back to 7 Days to Die with your host, Rongo the Bold. So I've been thinking about some other ideas for the build that I want to do. I need to put a hole in the roof here, and there's gonna be a kill tower, a small kill tower. Oh, man, I was playing the another game and didn't have good tools, and it's so nice to come back and play a game when you've got good tools. Oh my god. This is probably not the safest way to do this, you know, with your face below the falling blocks. Alright. Now, I don't think that top will fall. It should be supported. This will give me a good tower. Now, what I'll probably do as well, I might put a like a support tower. Maybe we'll do it right. Yep, that's the right one. I love that this has more durability than one of those. Okay, do I have any? I don't need rebar. Yeah, I'll do it like that. Perfect. And then I want to do a series of small towers that are like light, like they'll be on the outside of the wall, so they're not meant to be secure. They're meant as like light poles, I guess. So put probably one there, one here, one at the next corner. No, one kind of midway down, like where the tree line is right there. I think that'll work. Whoa, chunk. All right, is there any ladders? No. This one, grab. Ladder. Yeah, cast at me. That wellness going up. Let's see if we can get to 200 here someday. Ladders. Beautiful. Yeah, I should probably go ahead and upgrade. I really freaking want a nail gun. Is that so much to ask for? Been a good boy. Whoop. A horde? Where did you guys come from? Yeah, why is there a... probably up to there at least. Yeah. That was dumb. Get rid of this here. Oh no! Come on, let me. Why are you being a bugger? Did I not just put a ladder there? That's weird. That was really strange. Okay, I will ignore the horn. What'd they hurt themselves on? Where you guys been? I love the fact they curl up. It's just awesome. All right, let's fix. There we go. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Gotta fix our roof up, make it look nice. I might end up putting like a walkway along. And be able to put iron bars on both sides. Dang, these are tougher than I. Wow. How many of you guys are there? It's a whole horde of crawlers. I wonder if they're going to bring back gore blocks in A14 or not. Checking that out. There's some cool pictures of the new shanty town that Mad Mole posted. Those were pretty epic. Are you actually dead? I don't need your jacket. I don't need your cloth. I'll take your painkillers. Wow, basically these spikes just completely, ow, dinged them up. Pardon me, lady. Ah, it's the insta-head kill. Beautiful. Alright, so yeah, so what I'm thinking, so get that up and then do, yeah, tower here, tower there, and these will be like just really simple. I'm thinking maybe even making them out of like, not full blocks, but use the poles blocks for them. Let's get these guys out of here. You guys are a little too close to the house. Do they have a hard time pathing that close, I wonder? All the ammo. Let's see who. Here we go. Yeah. Yes, we are on 13.8. I can't remember, was 13.8 last week? I can't remember when that came out. It's been. Yeah, it was 13.8 last week. Just keeps been doing a really good job of keeping up with the Joneses. Let's give it. These are crappy and tacky on the front lawn. There we go. So I'll have to rebuild the front of the building, I think. Or I might just remove it. I haven't decided on that. And they took out my block, little punks. I think I need to do a between episodes, go downstairs, and finish up my spikes. I will not make you guys sit through all of that upgrading. That's going to take quite a while. Okay, I don't have a way. I need to have a way up from here, probably. Wouldn't you think? Do we do it as simple as this? Leave the bottom rung off. Don't know why I put the thing up that far. We don't question, we just do. Okay, I have 16. How much wood do I have? A little bit. Recipes. Okay. Let's make a run back down to the. Do you have any iron bar? I'll get some more iron bars as well. So that needs to be f replaced somewhat. I show you the lockers. I put lockers in there. When did you guys get hit? I can't repair this stuff. Okay. Right, I need some wood. And I need those iron bars, which I don't remember where I put my iron. But it's not going to be in a weapons crate. Can keep that. There we go. I'm gonna put my armor. I got wet. I'm gonna put my armor and stuff in here. For right now. Gloves. Spare pistol in the bedstand, right? It's kind of the emergency stash. But it looks like it's growing back here. Very interesting. That's really interesting. So I wonder. Yeah. I mean, that would be like a. Someday I'll bring. What was I doing? Do I've got the things? Oh, so let's put this away. Eat. Someday I'll bring. Rongo Labs back. Just the time it takes to set up stuff has not been conducive to my current livelihood. Put all the seeds here. But what? More pistols. More is better. Okay, that should be. Everything. We should be able to do most of this build throughout the night, so I'm not going to worry about trying to avoid. Oops, the zombies. So that's 400. Four 17. Yeah, so I think that even though it makes a sound like it's metal or stone, it's definitely not. So do a little bit of this. I won't again do too much of this kind of stuff. So they've got a new feature they've added to YouTube, which is polls. And I've done one on one of the videos I did for Kona as a test, but I'm going to be doing it more now on regular videos when I if I've got questions or I want to get you guys' feedback. So look for seeing a lot of those polls. I think it's a great opportunity for me to get feedback directly from you guys when I'm doing things, beyond just, you know, comments. Be able to just look at a raw number. I'm a numbers guy, so. Okay. I thought it was out of my range. Evidently not. Okay, so we need some more frame. Wood frames. Like another 40 of them. Yeah, perfect. Perfect! Where was the ladders right there? Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Just do one layer upgrade up here because it's no real. I might do some scrap as well. I really liked the scrapyard base that they built, that Madmo built, with the mix of all the different materials. Looks really cool. All right, let's put a couple of torches up here. Ah, look at that skill. Sort of skill. It's not a great skill, but it's skill. Alright, let's probably extend it to there as well, just because it'll be. I can't handle the inconsistency there. Someone else had a great idea. I can't remember who it was now, dang it. Such bad. But putting the ramps or on the outside edge of the pit, the spike pit, to help me from running over it when I'm running around. I think I'm going to go ahead and do that. We'll do that as part of our tower defenses. Yeah, it's annoying that they made the claw hammer be a three hit tool now. Actually, no. We don't need height here. What we need are poles. So that gives me. Does it give me four? It does give me four. So one, two, three. I need two of those. What I want to do is a center point. Butamus. Okay, and then I need wood shingles. How many do I get? Just one? Wow, 20 pieces of wood for one wood shingles? That seems awfully expensive, doesn't it? One. So I need four corners. And then I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 wedges. And then I'll need 1, 2, 3, 4 centers. Okay, where? Oh, see, I got two. Okay. So that one can go there, there, there. If you find the rotation, the correct rotation at the beginning, it makes life so much easier. Come on, put it down. Ah! Wrong freaking finger. Perfect. That's exactly what I want. Now, can we put these, will they go on these corner poles and not look too weird? Yeah, they look a little weird, but I can deal. Oops, oh, shit. Ow. I don't think I've got, because I know I don't have any splints up here. And then I'll also need, I did not pick up the rebar frames today. Nope. Splint? No splint. Nope. What else? So I thought. There we go. Those are rebar frames. Let's go ahead and grab some scrap iron while I'm thinking about it. And concrete mix. Did I not? Yeah, there we go. Don't fall down, it hurts the wrong leg. It is not a good thing. Actually, I need to go up into here. We're gonna finally fix this hole that we've had here forever. Probably more expensive, I'm not sure. Have they? How did? How did those get damaged? That's what's making me a little confused right now. All right, good enough. Oh, iron. It's down 900 points. It's down a decent amount. Alright, now I'm getting tired of seeing these cracks. Let's go ahead and fix them up. So much. Definitely costs more to fix them than to make new ones. Okay, so what I'll do between episodes here. Concrete. Let's take a look and see how this looks. Yeah, that's pretty much what I wanted. All right. So tomorrow, when we come back, we'll start working on the post. We should be able to get two or three of them put up easily, I think. So anyway, for now, it's been Wrong with the Bold. Hope you guys are enjoying. If you are, click that like button. Let me know in the comments below. Tell your friends, your family, and your grandmas. And I'll see you later. Bye.